from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days. Leastwise, till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh. Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike?
Thank you.
Where'd that little girl get to? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on? So beautiful. Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me. Kiss me, lover.
Get to the garage.
It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. No. I'm fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to do it. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister.
Eve!
Family comes first, is what I say. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Mommy, ain't that sweet? Are you there? Come out and meet her, Zoe. Oh, that Evelyn. Such a sweet little thing. Come out and meet her, Zoe. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her. Are you there? you're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Family comes first, is what I say. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Come out and meet her, Zoe. She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her. Comes first is what I say. Oh, that Evelyn. Such a sweet little thing. Family comes first, is what I say.
so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it.
Now, I won't be angry. You'll just be in road!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No!